Hello there, good evening and welcome to Chennai. In the headlines today, senior Congress leader G.K. Vasan joins the chorus of political voices. Senior Congress leader G.K. Vasan has joined the chorus of political voices in Tamil Nadu seeking visas for a UN team appointed to probe war crimes in Sri Lanka. In a statement, the former union minister said news of the centre denying visas to the team had shocked the people of Tamil Nadu.